So it says it's video on. It says record with a red light. Is that video on?
Yeah.
So I'm recording right now.
Yeah.
Oh, fantastic. All right, everybody. So this is basically this is downtown Buenos Aires. You're going to enjoy it with me, as I will enjoy it with you. First thing I'd like to point out is the obelisk. This is a structure which actually is the reason Argentina was created. Because originally when the Spanish came here, without explanation, they found this structure and it was just sitting here. So it's an obelisk and that's that. Now I will turn to the right and pan around and talk to my son, feigning to talk to my son. That means pretending to. Well, we film the drunks to the right. How are you doing, Bear?
Good.
What do you think of this plaza here?
I don't really want to be in the video. That's okay.
You don't want to be on the video?
It's a nice plaza.
Okay, I'm gonna grab my my soda pop, and I'm gonna walk over and talk to some people over here. Okay, so where we are, it has a name. This is a plaza. This is the heart of Argentina. I have no idea what its name is, but it says, okay, seriously, this thing, this giant spike, I can't mock it. It's very important in terms of occultism. Oh, and hold on a second. I have to put my hand in there, around the, you know, there's always a security concern. Someone will come up and grab your camera and then you end up chasing them down and they have two or three people and you chase the wrong person down. Anyway, over here we have this absolutely gorgeous building which has, of course, they were speaking English, those clowns. I don't know who they are. Anyway, this building which says it's got these banners. You can see around here we've got, I don't know if you guys can see it right now because of the sunlight, but basically here's where I am. Here we are on the backside of the Buenos Aires garden sign. And we are in a plaza which is absolutely filled, and they're doing some work. They're doing some work over there. Which is why you have the yellow gates. They're tearing up the grass and, I don't know, they're going to replant plants or something. But in this plaza, you end up with a whole bunch of, in my opinion, may I say it honestly, total fucking weirdos. And the only problem I have saying that is that I'm sitting in the plaza too. So, okay, there you go. Now, this is on the weekend. This is a Sunday afternoon. As I was saying, this building is absolutely gorgeous. It's probably 1880, and I don't know if you guys can see in the video, but if you go up on the left-hand side, right about here, this structure up here, this is the, it appears to me to be some sort of addition, which, what they've done, you see, in Argentina, in Buenos Aires has a height limit, traditionally, and it's like, I don't know what it is, like 800 meters or something like that. So people, they build a building, and then they realize, as their building is like in the heart of the city, they realize they have extra space. In terms of, like, you know, there's the traditional old building. So then they just build an addition. And there's this particular building, I'm not sure if it's a hotel in there or an apartment block. It actually looks like an apartment block, believe it or not. There's no hotel there that I know of, but it's quite fancy. Now on top, they've no doubt thrown in a restaurant and a sports club, obviously. But what I always wonder is, why wouldn't somebody decorate it to mix it in properly into the building, right? Anyway, my private opinion, not important. Let's go look over here at the vendors. A lot of the vendors are Venezuelanos. These are Venezuelan refugees. But we We have to be delicate filming people and their things. So we'll just walk through here real quick. I'm not sure what's here. There's like some books. A lot of stuff about marijuana. As you know, marijuana is very popular and it's like legal everywhere these days. There's a girl there. I don't know if you caught her big boobs. Between her big boobs was the Star of David. Hola. Yo a la canadiense.
Canadiense. Sí. ¿Vale vos francés o inglés?
Inglés. ¿Se habla inglés?
So-so.
So-so.
Yeah.
¿Es okay if I film usted?
¿Para qué?
Para
oh, for YouTube, for my account. Yeah, just to say, está Buenos Aires.
Bien, bien.
¿Es okay?
Sí, por mí sí, pero no me voy a poner en pose, no sé fotografiar, no sé posar, no sé nada. Yo camino y tomo
¿Puedo?
Si me colaboras, me compras algo, después puedes hacerme hasta el amor si quieres, pero primero me puedes comprar algo y colaboras con la vida hippie.
¿A hippie? ¿Usted?
Pobre.
Pobre. ¿Puedo? Ok.
Sí, pero no, cómprame algo mientras me filmas. Disculpen, sorry.
¿Cuántos años usted se vende acá?
Long time.
How long?
Long time. From 36 years, invited.
What is your name? My name is Andrew.
My name is Leo.
Leo. Leo.
Leo.
In English, we say Leo. Like the lion, right?
Of Spanish is
Leo,
Leo,
of course.
Y hago mucho lío.
Sí. And you, many years,
Yeah, no, it's Big Mac.
This is a...
My hand, and then... I come here for... Versalen, no?
Sí.
Ni por eine fotografía. Aber du kannst mir eine Arbeit kaufen.
Are you from Argentina?
Yes, Mendoza.
Mendoza. Oh, Mendoza. I haven't been, not yet,
yes.
Mendoza.
Buenas.
I want to go in the future. Quiero vamos en la futura. Maybe, yeah, maybe next year, maybe the year after. It depends.
Yeah.
And Leo, so do you make your own jewelry?
Yeah, yeah.
You manufacture, hacer.
Yeah.
Wow, that's...
Las piedras no, las piedras son... Yo las compro a otro que hace piedras.
Uh-huh.
Stone is a cup. Arbeid is mine, Arbeid.
Everything here is yours. These stones right there, right?
Coral from Patagonia.
Uh-huh.
Coral, Patagonia.
What about like this?
It's a fossil. Fossil.
Fossil.
From Patagonia.
Is it silver? No, silver.
Alpaca.
Alpaca. What is alpaca?
Alpaca is silver low.
Okay.
Silver low.
Oh, okay. What percent tahe?
Percentage.
600. So 60%.
Yo pienso 60% que...
60%
high? 600, no, tal vez entre 400 y 600.
Okay.
400 o 600.
But it's good.
Yeah.
It's good. I will put this on YouTube, and then the whole world, todo el mundo will know you, right?
Yo no quiero ser famoso.
No? Why not? ¿Por qué?
Porque me gusta la vida que llevo.
Que llego. Ah, sí. And how long do you live in Buenos Aires for? Are you from? You're from Mendoza.
Yeah, but I have a garage for Alex Bell and then
Israel. Yeah. Did you say Israel?
Israel?
No, I don't know. I don't know. No.
Yo he viajado también por el mundo. Conozco Europa. Conozco América.
En el mundo. Oh, really? Wow.
Africa. España, conozco Francia.
Wow.
Conozco Holanda, conozco Inglaterra. Conozco, yo también he viajado.
Fantastic.
Pero me encanta hacer, yo he viajado siempre de esto. Pobre.
Sí, pobre. ¿Cómo ustedes es usted es aprender esto ya? Yeah.
Acá sí, hablando con el amigo que está al lado.
Pero de
Schule, no. Ay,
no, no.
Calle, school of calle.
Escuela, no escuela.
Calle, school of calle.
Escale.
Of calle.
Of street, calle.
Street.
The street, the, okay,
calle,
so.
Calle, school of street.
So, this is, he says that he goes to the school of the street to learn his jewelry making business. And that's fantastic. That's fantastic. Okay, I'm gonna cut the video here. Although I do have some other people I'd like to talk to, but I'm gonna cut it now.
Sí.
Okay.
No, de esto.